A very quick makeup tutorial, the one I'm wearing right now. It's very spring-like and easy, wearable, and very quick to do. And I thought this pink and blue combination is so awesome for spring. So yes, if you want to know how I created this makeup look tutorial, keep watching the video. And also, I'm going to do a quick outfit of the day, the one I'm wearing right now, a beautiful outfit sent to me by a company called Dress Girl. And for the outfit details and everything, will be up on the blog, so make sure you check out everything out there. And yeah, so let's get started.
So to start with, I'm going to do my eyebrows. For that, I'm applying this matte black eyeshadow with the help of the angle brush onto my brows. Next, I'm taking this brow brush and blending it all together. Next, I'm taking this Urban Decay eyeshadow primer and applying it onto the entire eyelid. Now, this is going to help prevent creasing and make my eyeshadow color pop. Next, I'm taking this e.l.f. Duo eyeshadow and applying this beautiful shimmering blue color into the center and inner corner of my eyelid. Now, I'm taking this darker blue color and applying it towards the outer corner of the eyelid. Now, I'm taking this Maybelline eyeshadow in the shade Cocoa. It's a matte brown color, and with the help of this crease brush, I'm going to apply the color onto the crease and brow bone area and blend it all together. This is going to create a little depth to my eyes. Next, I'm taking this beautiful golden color and applying it towards the inner corner of my eyes and also onto the brow bone area to highlight it. Now, I'm taking this eyeliner and applying it really close to the upper lash line area and extending it towards the outer corner to create a wing eyeliner look. Now, I'm taking my NYX Jumbo pencil in the color Milk and applying it towards the lower waterline area. Now, taking this black coal pencil from NYX and applying it just underneath onto the lash line. Now, with the help of this angle brush and a little leftover eyeliner, I'm just darkening it all nicely. Next, I'm taking this mascara from Milani and I'm applying it heavily onto the both upper and lower lashes. Next, I'm taking this beautiful color from Maybelline called Eternal Rose and applying it nicely. It's a beautiful matte pink color. Next, I'm topping it with this beautiful shade from L'Oreal. Next, I'm doing some contouring. And now it's time to apply some blusher to add the perfect glow. And that's the complete look. I'm not wearing any foundation, just some concealer and powder. And I'm going to list all the items down in the description box. I hope you guys like this look. Now let's get started with the outfit of the day. For that, I'm wearing this beautiful skirt. It's a knee-length skirt and this beautiful top. And the heavy necklace. Everything is sent to me by a company called Dress Girl. I love the quality. The skirt is of satin and the top is a beautiful flowy top with a deep back. And the necklace is also gorgeous, just exactly same as it was on the website. That's the outfit. And to see more pictures of the outfit and how I styled it, check out my blog. I hope you guys liked and enjoyed this video. Don't forget to rate and comment. Thanks for watching. Bye for now, guys.